Sightwords Bookland takes the classic board game of Candyland and turns it into a fun way for children to practice sight words. This game is for 2 to 4 players. You can print out a game board and cards from our website. You'll also need some game pieces. These can be pennies, checkers, or whatever you have lying around. The game board will be printed on 4 separate pieces of paper. You just need to trim off the white edges and then tape the pages together. Once the cards are printed out and cut apart, shuffle them and put them in a face-down stack. Put the game pieces on the start arrow at the beginning of the game path. The first player picks a card from the stack. First, they have to read the word that is printed on the card. If the child doesn't know a word or can't say it correctly within a few seconds, pause the game to go through our correction procedure. Once the player has correctly read the word, they move their game piece forward according to the color and number of dots on the card. For example, if the card has 1 red dot, they move along the path and stop at the first red dot they land on. If the card has 2 yellow dots, they move up to the second yellow dot they come across. Then it's the next player's turn to pick a card. The game ends when all players have crossed the finish line, and the player who gets there first is the winner. And that's how you play Sight Words Bookland.